Okay. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide, Warring Triad, Poltergeist, Fury, Flag Set versus Green Monkey on week 3. Yeah, so we all know my last run was a total disaster. So, that was Goddess's Edict. I have ran a couple of Pulte Seeds. They're not bad. Alright, so let's go through the flags. We got a 3-character start. Character stats are 80-125% of their original. Higher starting lures, I really like that. Higher starting rages. Let's see, everything but possess is on the menu, so we could have shock. Yo, Jeremy Arroyo, long time no see, stranger. Thanks for the sub. Alright, so checks are... So scaling is 2.5. Checks, enemies are level and HP MP 2.5 per check, while the XP GP multiplier is by progression. There's a lot of stuff on the YouTube channel. There's a lot of stuff on the YouTube. As you could clearly see, I threw up 3 more today. Let me see. Multi-summon on, that's good to know. Alright, so... High-tier relics is the rewards for dead checks. Higher battle curse shield. Let's see, shops are 30% random. We got rods and balls. Chests are 30% random. Coliseum, yeah, we'll be making a trip over there. Ultima is on. We'll have access to Fire 3, no stop. Why remove on? Objective, 7 characters, 9 espers, KT skip is going to be worthless unless we got, wow, a lot of dead checks. Autosave and haste for 4 dragons. Eh. We'll do the Coliseum match. That'll happen. Free goon? Yes. So 7-9, don't bother with skip. All right. So, I am gatekeeper. I don't pay attention to football. All right, hydrate. One-minute warning. Sonic's been out of town, from my understanding. 30 seconds. Ten. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Ow. That jumper and blitz. Altera's strength is garbage. Alright, so we're looking for good jump weapons right now. Okay. Atma weapon is an interesting find. Ooh, we got access to Minerva. That's excellent. That will do for now. That's right, we got Y remove. We'll abuse that later. Right now, it's loot and scoot. I should have checked for warp stones, but I did not. EXP egg good. Throw that on Strago. Come on, game, give me some armor. Two EXP eggs. Take our first grind fight. Assuming it's not too spicy. Oh my. We are totally going for the kill on this. Come on, buddy. Die already. That was a ton of EXP. Let's continue loot and scoot. You just fight a few of those. Your ring, fantastic Excal, that'll get some work done. Cat hood, wonderful. I am using the wrong controller, I just realized. Good Knuckly Kong. Okay, that's good. That's excellent. Sleeping bags, I need those. Let's do this. Terra, you are bait for the Colosseum. Congratulations. You are temporarily getting your ring. Absolutely going for Snow Muffler. Wing Edge is actually okay. Good money, though. Yes. You want the Illumina. Good timing on that jump, Terra. Holy crap. That would have sucked. Thank you. Anything else that's important that I should grab? Let's see what a tonic gets me. Ugh. Icky fight. Icky, icky, icky. Oh! Grab a pair of those. All right, I think we are good to go. Guess you go Snow Muff. Oh, you know what? Let's do this first. Alright, let's start with our first real check. So we got access to Atma Offering. Really? My other controller. Much better. Thank you. Oh, well, I just realized they weren't giving any EXP. Whatever. We're way over leveled right now, anyways. Now, oh, Toilet Atma. Jerk. Where's that Thunder Rod? Put that to good use. Good timing for a crit, buddy. Ooh, look at that. Character number 4. Be good with the physical. I regret nothing. Yo, Glue. And friends. This is a free check, so let's just get this done. Now. Burn and quick. Magic power plus 2 all day. Alright, let's get Strago some good armor. So we got Shadow at Yeti check. Let's at least peek and see if it's a character. Kefka at Narsh, majority of the time, fails me as a check. So we are not doing it. Expensive. Okay. So we'll do a dragon fight so we can learn Cure 3 really quick. I doubt I have this, Yeah, I don't have it. Okay, Guess you do the long drawn out fight. Wrong guy. Do we complete this? Let's do it. I would like somebody else that can use the offering or the Atma weapon. Well, or sorry, actually the Illumina. Oops. Oh, this fight doesn't even give you EXP. It's not even worth my time. Wow, these grind fights are sucky today. Alright, this is worth my time. Ow. Really? I botched it again? Other Atma. Do a level check and then move on. Oops. That makes me sad. Nice. We're gonna shame walk this. And dang it. Whoops. Strago. Nope. Guess this is what we're stuck with. Kinda sucks that Terra's really my only super heavy. Maneater doing its thing. Underrated weapon. Also, ooh. Now, alright, I'm hoping Ma can use the Illumina. That will let me get rid of Go-Go. Level check. We're fine. If Mog can use the Illumina or Atma magazine. Mog is in. Did I ever unequip? Let's go World of Balance. This may seem like a time sink, but this is going to give Strago the offense he needs. And we are going to do Dragon Fight, so Strago will learn Cure 3. Do our Esper swap. Nice. I should have one more warp stone. Also, I should look at doing transfer swap on you. Hey, Blue. Right where he needs to be at with that strength, or with that magic power. Cure 3 is learned. And speaking of Cure 3, Maneater doing his job. Come on. Check this out. Alright, expensive, but we can afford it at this point. Oops. Now, you know what? Everybody can go into kill mode, so... we want you to continue to get levels. Thank you. Ow. Oops. That's okay. Gogo is the one we definitely want to equip. And we need to change his commands around a little bit. Oh, commands. We're gonna switch you to Blitz and Magic. But I got that fired off. Huh. Wasn't expecting that out of her. So, assuming these final boss battles go well, I should be within the realm of sub 120. Maybe slightly over, depending. So I am probably going to switch the Emma offering Snow Muffler over to Terra for her battle, regardless of who it is. Well, not necessarily. Because Strago's team is pretty strong. Well, Strago himself is pretty strong. It all depends. Ow! Whoa! You did not enjoy that, buddy. All right, now we go kill mode. Aim. Useful. Doom! Alright, so we got Poltergeist somewhere. That crossed his threshold. I think we are definitely switching the Atma offering over to Terra. Uh-oh. This is going to be interesting. Thank you, buddy. Alright, I think Strago can use the... Oh, he can use the Illumina, but we're gonna have to swap that onto him in battle. Because of what I did. Whoops. All I want running shoes. Yep. Right, we can work with this. Oh, you can't. All right. Oh, thank goodness for Minerva. Only a couple of things that scare me, and one of them is shrapnel. I think we got him. Okay, that was that was slightly concerning for a fight. One 10:34 tile tap. Sub 120 is on the menu. Although tier 2 Kefka has me a little concerned. I don't remember if I ever took that EXP egg off of Strago. I don't think I did. Oh well. So, Terra, Strago, Setzer, Mog, Gogo. Good tier one, all things considered. Okay. This is where things get concerning. But we got plenty of healing. I don't remember if we got echo screens, but we can just primarily rely on Blitz if that's the case. Jerk, move! Alright, I got one. Who has cure? Oh, I thought he had cure 3. Guess not. That is highly concerning. Fine. So we are definitely cutting it close on the sub 120. No Merton protection. Or sorry, no calmness protection. So we're just gonna have to go with it. Strago, your show on this one. Double. All right. We're fine. We got this. In steps Go-Go. Who also has Bum Rush. So, we're fine. And 3,000 HP. We're fine. The important thing is we kept Mach. Mogs to super heavy. GG's. Jexy in first with a 118.40. Got my sub 120. I thought I was going to be cutting it way closer than that. So that was what, like a roughly a 8 minute Kefka fight? From when I actually got control of my characters. But yeah, overall that seed went pretty well. Alright, GG's, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed that one. I shall be around. Also, we're gonna go on a little raid and cheer on Green Monkey finish this thing.